reasons why most everyone should want to get their muscles stronger is that muscles are generally getting progressively weaker across the lifespan. As I mentioned at the beginning of the episode, we just tend to lose function in this neuromuscular system as we get older. And doing things to offset that has been shown again and again to be beneficial for the neuromuscular system, for protection of injury, for enhancing the strength of bones and bone density.